This is Ray Walton reporting for Angler's Mail TV. Today we're at Spinnaker Lake at Blashford in Hampshire. It's a 65-acre lake controlled by Christchurch Angling Club, one of their premier specimen waters. Let's go and have a look around. It's a members-only water. Species include carp, pike, bream, roach and tench. There are sailing activities on the lake. There's lots of wildfowl here and wildlife. There are a number of out of bounds areas. Close season's enforced. Some great gaps there to set up your bivvy. Depths can vary, but generally you'll find 14 foot in a lot of the swims. There is a conservation sanctuary area on the lake and you can only fish that at a certain time of year. This is the east side, the sanctuary bank. Carp go up to 40 pound plus and you've got massive pike. You can night fish this on a special extra ticket. You've got beautiful established tree-lined banks. This is the north bank. Not an easy water, but there are some really big specimens to be caught. For more info on this fishery and other great venues, check out Angler's Mail magazine in the shops and on www.anglersmail.co.uk. This is Ray Walton signing off for Angler's Mail TV at Spinnaker Lake in Hampshire.